Our proposal, Pioneer, is teaming up with local authorities, economic consultants, and climate change consultants in order to address the acceleration in decarbonising major energy demands. The Climate Change Committee have estimated that energy efficiency could save up to £6 billion a year across the energy system, but rollout of thermal energy efficiency has been poor. Our recent NIA project, Defender, has created tools that can assess the impact of energy efficiency on flexibility procurement and conventional reinforcement. This SIF proposal will take the learnings forward, develop commercial models where DNOs can provide funding for energy efficiency measures, with an added aim to show its effectiveness on network demand through pre- and post-retrofit monitoring. Not only could this approach in this project be used to mitigate immediate network constraints and accelerate the uptake of LCTs, but it could also address future demand rises on pre-identified areas of the network when integrated with local area planning.